You had a great game. You want to just, you know, talk about your offensive performance and how it helped the team out?
Well, anytime you have players like Becky and Sophia, they're going to double team Chap on pick and rolls, so that opens it up for the rest of us. So, got to knock down those shots to help them out.
How do you feel helping out the team down low with, you know, some rebounds and shots inside, but also stepping back and hitting a few threes?
You know, it's just really looking at what they're giving us on defense. You know, when So's down and they're double teaming the block, hopefully I can knock down some outside shots, and, you know, vice versa, when Becky's getting shots, hopefully I can get some shots on the block.
So how does this game help you as a team moving forward?
We needed this win today. You know, it's nice to be home for four games here, so hopefully this is a little momentum for us.